Good morning, scholars. It is Wednesday. Guys, here at Allman, we are respectful. We are responsible. We make right choices. We are relentless. We are readers. We are runners, and we rise. Everyone, please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Two pickles fell out of the jar onto the floor. What did one say to the other? Deal with it. That's hilarious.
Good morning, Almond Pacers. This Friday will be another exciting Spirit Day. Not only will you have a chance to carry on your legacy as a reader here at Almond, but you'll have a chance to earn points for your team by sharing what you're reading right now. So get ready, get reading, and more details will follow. Have a great day and keep on reading.
Hey, what's going on, scholars? I have a question for you. I'm a reader. What's your superpower? That's right. Check out this awesome shirt right here. This right here says it all. This combines our school-wide theme of being together. We can become superheroes. That's one. And then two, we are becoming lovers of reading, lovers of literacy. Why? Because reading is what unlocks your legacy. It unlocks your opportunities to have many more chances in life to be and who it is that you want to become in your life. So check this out. We bought these shirts for all you guys. That's what I'm talking about. You guys will all get your own shirt. Details to come soon, so you're not going to get them quite yet. We will let you know. We will let your teachers know, and we will schedule a time when we'll probably do like a pickup day or something like that. But hey, just something for you to look forward to. But really, Mr. Rodriguez and I are so committed to this big wave, this big push of reading, where mom and dad are reading, grandma's reading, brother is reading, you are reading, we're reading here at the school, the staff faculty is reading. Really, guys, this is such an important skill to have. So whatever level you're at right now, it doesn't matter. Wherever you're at, you can become a lover of reading. Last year, I shared, you know, my story when I was in second grade. I wasn't even a beginner reader yet, meaning I couldn't even read kindergarten books when I was in second grade. So you can do it, guys. You can do it. The staff faculty here will help you. We're gonna get your parents involved, grandma involved, your cousins involved, whoever you live with. We're gonna get them all involved here, guys. Let's do this.
All right, scholars, check it out. Don't forget to come pick up your lunch every Wednesday from 9 to 11. We're going to give you 7 days worth of food, so make sure you come pick it up Wednesday, 9 to 11. See you here.
Hey, what's going on, scholars? As you guys know, we're talking about being superheroes together, and specifically this month in August and September, we're talking about being courageous. So let me ask you a few questions right here, okay? What would you risk if you faced your fear? What could you gain if you faced your fear? Because like we said before, you cannot be courageous unless there's something that you're scared of. Now remember how I shared my story yesterday about growing up, going to school, and just having that really speech impediment and stuttering, and it was a huge weight on me, and every day going to school was a huge struggle. It was so hard. And so, but it wasn't until I got older when I said, you know what, man, I need to change something. And then I made myself face those kind of fears. And so, whatever it is that you are passionate about, this is so important, guys, whatever it is that you were created to do, that's exactly, and you know what, you may be afraid of that though. There may be something that you're really interested in, but something stops you from going forward. Maybe it has something to do with your upbringing or your background. It has something to do with your family. It could be anything, you guys. There are so many reasons why that things stop us. But this is where your courageousness comes in now, right? This is how we're gonna be superheroes together. So let me ask you, what would you gain if you faced your fear? And how can you face that fear today? I want you to tell someone today about that and make that next step today facing it, because together we are learning to be superheroes. We'll be right back.